way they say it. There's a Greek mode on E that I'm going to play. It's three line piece. It's number four from volume one. This is the more accessible volume. And in three lines, it has three tempi. Starts with an andante mesto, and then moves to a poco più moto, and then ends up with a lento.
Greek publishing house, they say they have the copyright. Finished.
Yes, but of course it's in Greek. So unless you read Greek and you're in Greece, you can actually cannot access the Greek edition. And there are these differences, of course, that I'm mentioning. So there is no preface in the American one, no comments, in fact, as to anything except dates on the first volume. And when I bought it, I had a little question mark. I mean, I know about this work, but it actually did not specify that this is three volumes, and I'm getting three volumes, three different ones, from one to three. This is the whole work. It's sort of, I went online to musicroom.com, and it sort of said that this is the whole work, I think, something like this, but it didn't quite specify that this is three volumes, and I'm getting all three. So I bought it, and I wished for all three to come to home, and that's what happened. So, yes, and I also have to say that each volume is dedicated to a different person. Coming closer, there we go. The first one is, I know he's a German composer, but this is as much as it goes. Also, the dates are matching basically Costantinides, and that would be Rudolf Gehr, G-O-E-H-R. This is for the first volume. Second volume is to a Yannis Papadopoulos, I think. Yep, and with my husband, we've been trying to think now who Yannis Papadopoulos, because this is a very common name. And the third one, which I'm saying that is, it has it's actually good for a concert platform, is dedicated to a very well-known Greek pianist and conductor, George Ouroboros Hadzinikos, who previously was teaching as a member of staff at the Royal Academy of London. And he's still alive, actually. I should give him a call. All right. Now, how am I doing with time? I should be finished this round. That's all good. But